color does it change to? White or black? Did you guess right?
Oh, it's a big one, guys. Come and pack Ruby's order. She's from Horton and she's ordered 33 items and the rest. Now, I've had to put this video in a 3-minute video purely because I don't think I'm going to fit it all in the 60 seconds vid. And I'm not even sure I'm going to fit it all in this box. So let's see how we get on. The first thing is a mystery bag. That's why I said 33 items and the rest, because she's ordered a mystery bag, which has got £10 worth of fidgets in, and a Halloween box, which technically has more than one fidget in again. She's ordered the crab and the frog in the big-eyed Orby creatures reign, a pimple person, a colour change mesh animal, the cow design, a brown dino, and from the Nidu animal range, she has ordered every single animal. Next to Fruitopia in yellow, a squishy reindeer, two green dino eggs, an Orby shark. Oh, what do you think, guys? Is it going to go in one box or what? An eye-popping snake going in next. We've got two kawaii sheep in each colour. A Nido monster. A party puppy in this unicorn design. Watermelon Nido. Confetti ball. A green air ball. A puffer pig. A COVID ball in yellow. A textured poodle. And from our Flick surprise range, she's picked the present and the egg. And then look at all these dimples she's got. The French fries one, the watermelon one, the avocado, and the air balloon. So we've only went and done it, guys. Look, we fit it all in that box. So that's that sealed up. Now then, Ruby, if you're watching this, because your box is full, what I'm gonna do is put your free gift, your sherbets, and your sticker all inside your Halloween box. So let's do that now. So I'm popping your sticker on there and all your sherbets down here. Now let's pick your gift. Okay, this is what I've chosen. One of our Orby's teddies, because that's an exclusive. And one of our light up puffer fishes. So I'm going to pop them both in there. I'm going to pack all this up and post it off to you. Enjoy!
You have some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
Come and pack Amy's order with me. It's 24 items. Let's go. Two pairs of light up laces are going in first, but they're in two different colours, green and blue. Let's slide them in there. I've actually packed quite a few of them this week. Is it because people are using them for Halloween, bonfire night? I have no idea. Let me know in the comments. Some goo balls are going in next. This is the bead one in black. It's probably my favourite colour. It's the only colour we've got left in stock as well at the moment. The glitter goo ball in purple, and purple from the sequin range as well. Two Paddy the Parsnip and two Cutimoles. An Orby pineapple, a neon orb ball, watermelon Nido, COVID ball in purple, a beads ball, a puppet person heart shape, a green pastel pineapple, a pineapple snappers, two fidget pens, an 8-pop bracelet, and four acupressure rings. Freebies! And 60 seconds of packing, I'm gonna do Christina in Birmingham's order. Let's go. Okay, Christina, there's all your items, and I've placed them on this large bubble mailer in the nice purple colour. I've got your sticker out and your sherbets. And now I'm going to pack it all up. Voila, all packed, and I'm going to add it to my pile. And now I'm going to pack Neve's order. Neve's from Liverpool. She's picked three items, and the first one is a pink bead ball. Okay, Neve, there's your three items. This is your chosen sticker, and I've grabbed your sherbets, and now I'm going to pack it up. All done, and another one for the pile. I think I can squeeze one more in. Kelly from Swansea, let's go. She's ordered a huge pop.
I'm so excited. Good night, bestie. 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 I'm so excited because I'm just so excited because I'm just so excited because I'm just so excited to tell you that it's time to get into bed. Get into bed. Good night. I love you. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Firstly, you don't need to apologize that you've only ordered a few things. Because trust me, I'm speaking on behalf of every single business owner in the world. You can order one thing and they'll do a little happy dance. You can order two things, they'll do a little happy dance. So your order is brilliant, thank you. Right then, let's pack it. So I'm grabbing you a funky fidget shop bag. I can see you've selected two pockets. One's the owl one and the other one is the cupcake, wherever that is. Where are you? You know you've got too many pockets. There they are, when you can't find them. There's the cupcake one. Next is a three-piece simple dimple in the tie-dye colour. And the final thing you've selected is a planet dimple. And there we have all your bits out there. I've chosen this sticker to match the planet dimple and the lollipop. Right, I'm going to bag it all up now. And there we have it, all bagged, packed and ready to go to you.
Let's begin now.
Okay, so this is Alex's little brother.
Yeah.
And he loves fidgets, obviously. And I'm just sorting out the restock. And like every week, he wants to pick some toys like Alex. So he's picked two, and he wants to show you what he's picked. So the first thing he wants to pick is one of these colour change lizards. So you pick which colour you want, Zach. Oh, that one. Wow. And the second thing he's chosen is one of the moody faces. These come in different colours. But he's chose red. Is red your favourite colour?
Yeah.
Isn't it? So let's open them up. What's it like?
Hard.
Hard. Let's have a look at it. Show everyone. Wow. So he's opened his lizard up, and as you can see, it's stretchy, and you're supposed to put it in some warm water to change colour. So you do that, Zach. Oh, it goes white, that one. Okay, so I'm packing Antonia's third order. They've ordered six mochis, so let's pick some. Now, before I put them in the box, I'm going to add the big things. So first going in is one of our £10 mystery bags, the Planet Dimple, Build Your Own Dimple, and a pop tube. Click and pop simple dimple, a pooping rhino, and a green beads ball. Now time to add the mochis. Here's your sticker, your sherbets. Now because you've spent over £40, you get a free gift, and I've chosen this Orbeez plush in teddy shape, so that's going in there. I'm gonna put some bubble wrap on the top, parcel it up, and it'll be on its way to you. There we go, all packed, enjoy.